Hello everybody and welcome to episode 12 on Hurricane TV. My name is Alex and my channel Hurricane TV is all about sailing, boatworks and carbon fiber lamination. So if you are interested in these topics and crazy about it the same way as I am, then please subscribe to my channel, ring the bell. It's hard to believe, but now after such a long period of working time, my double rudder steering system is ready. And to be honest with you, we have already mounted it on the boat and the boat is already floating in the water. In this episode, we will show you how we put the double rudder on the boat, and then we have maintained the boat a little bit with new anti-fouling, and finally we have craned it into the lake and now it's floating in the lake. And to be honest with you, mounting the double rudder on the boat was really one of the most challenging, I would even say the most challenging job I ever made in my life. There have been some technical things to solve, but the most critical one was that we have figured out that the boat is not totally symmetric. Because we measured the center line of the boat with a laser, and by doing this we found out that the port side is completely different to the starboard side. There is a difference of about 2 centimeters, and this makes life not easier when you want to put a symmetrical double rudder steering on the boat. And the reason for this, I think, is quite simple, because in the year 1987, when the boat was built, there was a total different technology than nowadays. The boats have been built without any big computer support. There was not big opportunities for CAD editing and CAD drawings of the boat, and also CNC routing of the boat. And nowadays all is computerized, and in the year 1987 it was still a lot of handcraft and a lot of handwork to build a boat. But finally we made it, thanks also to my son Christoph. He gave me a big hand. I'm sure without his help it's impossible for a single person to put all the stuff on the boat. And now I will stop talking and we will start watching. On the way now to the boat garage in order to complete the installation of the double rudder steering system. It's a wonderful day and it's quite cold still, and there is really lots of snow still in the mountains. That's really amazing, unbelievable. Look at this. Huge amounts of snow still. Actually, I cannot recall myself that ever I
we had so big quantity of snow still in the mountains at this season. Unbelievable. Yeah, the radar installation went out pretty well the last time when I was in the garage, but some screws have been too short and I ordered some new material and now and some screw security glue, and now I will complete with those screws I will complete the installation of the double rudder steering system. Tomorrow is Saturday and very early in the morning my father-in-law and myself, we are taking the boat from the garage to the house, and we will just park it in front of the house, and then it's anti-fouling time, so I will renew the anti-fouling and also will do some polishing works and the installation of the new holder for the outboard engine. And when this is completed, I think I will do some extra polishing on the deck and so on, some minor works to make it even more shiny as it is already now. And on Sunday morning, very early in the morning, we will take the boat to the lake and we will crane it into the water, and I'm so excited about it to see how it floats with the new rudders and also how it sails on the water. So it will be good fun, and on Sunday we will know all about it. So please keep the fingers crossed. Tomorrow, Saturday evening, my friend David is coming and he's helping me to put the mast on the boat. It's quite heavy, but the two of us, we can manage that perfectly. And yeah, that's the plan for the weekend. And that's all for the moment. Good morning people, it's Sunday morning, it's a wonderful day, sun is shining, and we have just checked the boat if everything is fixed perfectly, and my father-in-law, he's also ready because he is going to help me today to put the boat into the water. So let's go. So my friends, we are already prepared to go into the water. I just have put another coat of anti-fouling and this has to dry out a little bit now for some minutes, and I'm using the time to have a walk around with you together and make a little boat tour. Let's go. Look at this wonderful landscape here on the Lake of Traunsee in Upper Austria. Unbelievable, unbelievable nice. But not so nice as my two double rudders. Yeah. Check them out. Isn't this amazing? Wow. Hi my friends, what a mess. I'm really so sorry. I forgot to switch the camera on when we put the boat into the water. Holy damn, I'm very sorry about it. And yeah, but now it's floating, as you can see. That's awesome. And there's a lot of work now for me. I have to strengthen all the rigging and check everything and yeah. I will come back to you when I'm finished with my work. See you then.
Hi my friends, welcome back. As you have seen, it was quite a big success. The boat is floating in the water and at the end I have checked all the rigging and practically the boat is ready to sail now. If you want to see how the test sail is going to be performed and if it is a success or a fail, then please subscribe to my channel, ring the bell and more about it in the next episode. Have a good time. Bye bye.